So, hey, this is Tom and, of course, Steve. We just wanted to say congratulations on your retirement and moving on. And we came back to our first grade classroom where we had you as our teacher. And we were reminiscing about some things, so we thought we would remind you of a few of the things that we remember. One thing I remember doing is sitting in the classroom, and when my dad's C-130s were flying back, running over to the window and getting the entire class to come over here, which kind of upset you, but you just kind of let it go anyway. But Steve has some better memories to try to remember.
Well, I don't know if they're better. All I remember is sitting in the front row here and asking you if we could go home, and then puking all over the floor. And that was about it.
But we enjoyed our time, and thank you for teaching our kids. Only you taught them in kindergarten later. And we wish you well as you move on and whatever you're going to end up doing that the Lord's called you to do. Bye.
Bye. Thank you.
Thank you, Mrs. Kerr, for teaching me the ABCs, how to write my name, and also teaching me to play volleyball in gym class.
Thank you, Mrs. Kerr, for so many things. I'm sorry I caused you many gray hairs. We will miss you!
First you taught me.
Then you taught me.
Then you taught me.
Then you taught me.
But you didn't teach me.
We'll miss you.
Bye. Bye.